The first is what a delightful idea, and the second is that's very kind of you, and the last is we can very much like to.
Okay, good. Now I will divide you to two groups from in front up to behind. Yeah. First group, we must by you. So in here, second group.
Yes.
Yes, ma'am.
Yes. Please for first group, make some letter and about hotel complaints. So second group, please make letter about permit valitude.
Oh yes, very good.
I will give you time 5 minutes.
Dear Mrs. Susanti, I am writing to complain about service. I have received from your hotel. Last week, I visited the hotel with my family and book one of your double bed room left. When we arrived at 7 p.m. on 12 September, our room was not ready and we had to wait in the car for couple of hours. When we entered our room, we found that there was only one bedroom. I had to sleep on the sofa. The next morning, I went to the receptionist to complain. The receptionist talked weirdly and informed us that there were no double bedroom free. So I decided to leave your hotel and book into a nearby hotel. I'm so dissatisfied with your hotel service, and I would like a full refund. I look forward to hearing from you soon.
So for the next group, next day.
Permit study tour. SMP Negeri 6 Bandar Lampung.
Laks Mala Hayati Street,
number 09 South Teluk Betu, phone number 0721 483637, number 15 6 Bandar Lampung, 27/9/16. Subject announcement 2. Parents of class 9 SMPN 6 Bandar Lampung. With respect to increase the students' knowledge of SMPN 6 Bandar Lampung, especially class 9, we intend to conduct a study tour for students outside of school. The event will be held on day Saturday, October 15, 2016, time 8 a.m. till the end. Place Lampung Museum, Bandar Lampung. Event History of Lampung. We hope that you would give your children the permission to join that event. Thanks for your attention. The principal of SMPN 6 Bandar Lampung, Khairani SPD MPD, 1961058019840310001.
Okay, thank you, Zain.
As you know, in the official invitation, before we invite someone, we can write the first some letter. So give to the someone a question for inviting. Just now, we have no explanation of invitation and the letter. Who can give the conclusion?
Yes, there are three parts or three points. One is making, making is money and accepting. You should know it will be useful for our daily life, and we want to make information letter on or whether we want to sign an information letter or a second invitation letter.
So, Adel? For the official invitation, thanks. We can use in daily life. Yeah, especially for someone who is senior from us. Besides, we use some letter. Okay, you are can try. Yeah, little by little for making the the official letter invitation, because that's very important. Mm. question? Is there a question?
No, ma'am.
Is it clear?
Yes, ma'am.
Yes.
Very
yes.
Clear.
For next meeting, okay, I will give you some homework. This is individual task. Please, you are off. Look for one letter, yeah, individual
yes.
Task. So, this is, yeah, what? Free. You can browse in internet. So next meeting, please. Yeah, I will give you the score. Don't forget send to my via WhatsApp.
Yes, ma'am.
Meeting the material is descriptive text. Please open your book ya. Don't forget to lihat in your book. Yeah, descriptive text. You can read in your room. For closing our lesson today, let's say alhamdulillah.
Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh.
Waalaikumsalam.